Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? All those nights when you've got no lights, the check is in the mail, and your little angel hung the cat up by its tail, and your third fiancé didn't show.
Thank you. Not the existence of ghosts is up for debate, but one group of people says there is proof of spirits roaming the earth. Action 10 Susie Hassan introduces us to a team of paranormal investigators claiming they have the right tools to see beyond the grave.
It's like a scene from Ghostbusters, but don't mistake this team for run-of-the-mill ghost hunters. They refer to themselves as paranormal investigators, searching for unsettled spirits said to be haunting the Old Town Tavern in Vincennes.
I mean, no one's seeing, I don't see like a woman or a real apparition. It's just like, you know, something just happened, and that's the only one that's consistent with all of us.
Here, you know, what we show Eva is hard scientific evidence that we do have that there is paranormal activity within this area.
They say the proof is in the pudding. In this case, it's in the video. Here they capture what they call orbs. Perfect blue spheres believed to be spirits.
Now, what about for those out there who are just gonna say that could have been a car outside, that could have been anything? I mean, how do we know? What makes that blue light different than something else?
What makes this so unique is, for one thing, we had no lights up front at all. There was no lights on upstairs, and we use infrared cameras.
They spend hours filming with home video equipment, and they admit 98% of their sightings can be scientifically explained, but it's that unknown 2% they're out here for. After 1 hour of silence, the team gets their first result. The motion detector goes off on the top floor, which is supposed to be empty. The team thinks a spirit is setting it off. Then we start a round of spirit questioning.
What year is it?
It seems like the spirit then knows that you're trying to communicate with them, so they finally have someone that's trying to talk to them, so they try to communicate more back with you.
We don't hear anything from our round of questioning, but it doesn't deter the team. They keep testing, questioning, and listening for that tiny 2% of unknown they say is out there. In Vincennes, Susie Hassan, Action 10 News, WTHI.
The paranormal team will be conducting a spirit search again tonight in Vincennes at the Pantheon Theater.